Okay, hello guys, this is for Yaowin video. The Yaowin is all about the moving camera or playing with your camera. You need to, of course, doing a combo or maybe house swing. And Yaowin is basically a motion of your saber and your camera. There is a many different variation actually for Yaowin. Like this one, this is a normal Yaowin. Yeah, so basically moving your camera like synchronization with your saber, you know, like when you are going for attack left, right, you going for right to your camera. And there is a multiple way to use. Like I will give you demonstration for this one is that going for the right position and you going to hit left, right. So going left and then going right again, left again and right. Or maybe you just wanna stand here and doing this here, one swing direction. So yeah, there is a many ways to do a yaw. Like overhead is that you going back and then going here again and going here again. Basically of the point the yawing is that motion with your camera to your saber. You wanna be comfortable with moving around here. But usually people just going for left and right. You wanna get used to, you know, moving left and right first, like doing here, or maybe faster left and right, like a flick one. So yeah, just make sure you are get a motion of your saber and while moving your camera. It's very useful because sometimes it add faster hit with to your enemies. So like this one, this will instantly hitting your enemies. And meanwhile, this is a normal one. See the difference? Kinda slow, right? I will show you again. Yeah, so yeah, this is basically a faster one rather than a normal one. So basically, Yao doesn't have to be a faster like this, but basically just playing with your camera. Why do I have to do a yawing? Yawing is that not only giving you a speed, but it also giving you a difficult one to people to PB's your attack. Like when you are going for here, your enemy is probably seeing you swinging like a different one. Like this is one, just standing here, your enemies will probably PB's your attack. But with yawing, it will like giving a motion to your saber more weird way, you know. That is a point of yawing.